you to hear my story. Typical story of boy meets girl and they fall in love. Nothing special. James and I graduated from college with good grades, but getting jobs became an exhausting task. I worked as a waitress to earn some money while James was hunting for a real job. We were barely surviving, and now we were about to add another mouth to feed and all the difficulties that came with having a baby.